Caris exists to improve the lives of cancer patients. Because every person is unique, and every person's cancer is unique, we look at patients on a molecular level so they can be treated with the best therapies for their disease. Microsatellite instability. DNA is a double-stranded molecule that encodes instructions for the growth, regulation, and adaptation of all living things. Sometimes errors occur as DNA is duplicated. The DNA code in human cells is made up of four small units called bases: adenine, cytosine, guanine, and thymine. We'll represent them with an A, C, G, and T. The two strands of DNA are not identical. Rather, they complement one another. The complementary bases on either side of the DNA strand are called base pairs. Adenine is paired with thymine, and cytosine is paired with guanine. As a cell gets ready to divide itself, it first must duplicate its DNA. To do this, the DNA is unwound and split apart so that new base pairs can begin to be matched to the two original strands. As a result, two identical sets of double-stranded DNA molecules are created. Specific areas of DNA are short, repeated sections of the genetic code called microsatellites. Microsatellites are usually made up of 6 to 10 base pairs and can occur thousands of times throughout the entire DNA code. Sometimes the bases are matched incorrectly during duplication. For example, adenine is paired with cytosine or guanine instead of thymine. This can happen if the two DNA strands become misaligned. The human body has a mismatch repair system that identifies when bases are mismatched or paired incorrectly and corrects these mistakes. Sometimes cancer cells can have defects in this repair system, and DNA alignment errors are not able to be fixed. Microsatellite instability, or MSI, occurs when the mismatch repair system is not working properly, and the misaligned DNA results in changes to the length of microsatellite regions. The presence of microsatellite instability in a tumor can change the type of therapy your doctor chooses to provide. Caris performs next-generation DNA sequencing that detects mutations in all genes associated with mismatch repair, including microsatellite instability. The more information your doctor has about your specific tumor, the more effective your treatment can be.